Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Empyrean Galactic Survival Project Eden with Can't Stand You. So we're here at the Manhar. We just left the moon. Let's see. I'm just looking at the top right over here. Sorry, top left of our HUD. Right there. And I think that's... Oh, what do we got here? A bunch of... Intact. Oh, we got something. What is this? It's a sentry. Yeah, we don't need to deal with that. That's some Intaxa there, it looks like. Anyway, we are here, and Manhar. Yep, Manhar orbit. So we're going to go on down to the planet and check it out. Okay, so... Found some Zurax territory with a missile. What's it called? Got it. It's like right on top of iron deposit, too. Missile base. So we're gonna check this out. And as you can hear, these guns are going off. We have some enemy out here. Oh, what the heck? Okay, power up. So he was shooting at these guys here. Oh, there he goes. Nice. Let's unzip him. Huh? Yep. Hey, buddy. Thank you. Uh-huh. Thank you. Uh-huh. Thank you. And thank you. Sweet. I know. Oh, I'm gonna be shooting at now. Good range, I tell you that. I know there were some guys over here. Yep, there we are. Hey, buddy. Oh, that's a golem. Nice golem. Hey, buddy. That's what he does for us. There's also like a junkyard here. I'm gonna check that out as well. We need to take these guns out. This thing has shields! Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. What am I thinking? Woo! This thing has shields, it's killing us. Shields are back to 100%. Oh boy. How do I deal with that, man? Let's see if I can get in here. Start shooting, start shooting. Start shooting. Oh shoot. Maybe I could keep going around in it. I don't know. Oh, they're working us quicker. The more working it. It's close to even. I don't know why I'm not shooting at it myself. To help it out. Oh, crap. Yeah, I gotta go. I gotta move. Oh crap. still shooting at us. Holy smokes, there's a lot of guys around here. Wow, what is... Oh boy, we got drones now. Alright. Retreat a little. We gotta retreat. Oh, look at all these guys. Alright, we're gonna get our shields back here. Did I turn them off? Okay. Let's see if we can get in real close over here. Oh boy. Shoot. See if we can get right here, maybe. Come on, we gotta beat it. Get that shield down. Yes! Alright, we're getting it first. Then we gotta take the turrets out, of course. Oh, look, we got guys. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Okay, so now we're working it. There we go. There we go! Going to take a little bit of damage here. Shoot it! There you go. Oh crap. Taking damage. I'm not sure that the, Alright, is it gonna regen? I'm not sure. Oh boy. No, 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 move! Oh my God! Alright. Oh my God! Okay, big close. And it's back to 100%. How do I do this? Do not know the best way to do this. Oh, look what it did to our ship. Took out some weapons. Took out some thrusters. Come on, that took out thrusters. Alright, let's see. We need to... Oh God, my power's out in this thing too, I think. Maybe that's why the doors aren't opening. Okay, now I get it. Now I get it. No. Now I understand. That makes a little sense. Okay, let's, Sit you down here. Let's see about repairing you. Alrighty. 86 iron ingots. Then what else we're gonna need? Alright, let's see. Put iron. There. It'd be nice if we could access this stuff for that for the repair tool, wouldn't it? Super nice repair bay thing. Oh, already thinking. How am I gonna do this? We're gonna have to put some drills on this thing. We're gonna have to drill up under it and shoot it. I don't know how. I don't know. But if we do that, then we still gotta get out and shoot the turrets. I guess I could. I don't know. I don't know how we're gonna do this, guys. I really don't. Alright, got it. We need two over here. Let's do that repair first. And then we gotta repair the template because we're missing some things. Missing some thrusters. More than anything. Yeah, well, it's not as bad as I thought. We're just missing some thrusters. And a bunch of blocks. I gotta say, these shields are kind of tough to deal with. I don't know. I feel like if I could get the tank and set it there, that'd be awesome, but I can't. I can't leave. I can't. I can't leave it there. Drilling is gonna be weird. Satium, 48 carbon substrate, copper, silver. Okay, Satium. Okay, this one's stuck away anyway. So, whoopee. We need health. Alright, so we need a Satium, carbon substrate. Where's my carbon substrate? Hopefully I have. There we go. Satium, copper. Okay, 37 silicone and 44 cobalt. Four cobalt. Okay, 37 silicone. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, okay. Repair the template, baby. Start repairs. This back. This stuff away. What? That was quick. Where do I got ammo? We got so much of this projectile stuff. Oh man. So much. Okay. We repair it. Beautiful. Okay, now let's see. Where do I have them? Standard controller one, maybe? Drills somewhere. Laser drills. Okay. Let's turn. Let's power this down. Might as well power you down. Let's figure out what we can do here. I didn't want to make this a drill machine, but I think right at this moment we're going to. And, see, that's why I'm playing 7 Days to Die. And I go to place a block, I hit left and it rotates it. That screws me up so much when you hit the left click in 7 Days to Die. I know these are kind of weird spot. They're not going to be built in because they're temporary. So I know it's going to look weird. It's going to throw me off too, but I don't want to change much. I could change these thrusters. Let's take. Oh, ruin it. Let's do that. It's really strange, but it's okay. We can put these thrusters back. No problem. All right. Now, so. Oh, the fun part. Now we'll see if we can drill. I don't know how good this is. What the good this is going to do us? But if I can get it to keep targeting something, I don't know. And keep the shields down. Maybe I can drill out and shoot it with my own rockets without getting killed. I doubt it, but I don't know. We're gonna try something. This might be a few episodes. Fill this up. Oh boy, we need, you know what? We need some pentaxid. I need to find some pentaxid. Do we have any raw pentaxid? We got one. Yeah, my shields aren't going to do any good without any pentaxid, right? What about on here? Well, we ain't going nowhere. Let's, we gotta make some raw pentaxid. There we go. I'm sorry. Find pentaxid. There we go. Fueled up. Oxygen. Have a bite to eat. Okay, that's good. Good to go. Yeah, that looks stupid, doesn't it? Oh lordy. As much as I don't want to, I kinda need to, but I think there's stuff right behind here. I just need to take that one out and set it back. Arrgh. It's gonna ruin it. is the look. That's all right. We're just leaving it. Okay. Specter output. Go the other way. Specter output. Tank. Tax it. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I'm a little confused. Oh, I'm on the input, that's why. There we go. Now we're talking. Still going, okay. I'm waiting for that to finish and work. That's weird. Giving you a little pause there. Alright, we gotta get to drilling. We're running out of time. Why are you pausing? Okay. Okay. Here, and still set up, sort of. Okay. All right. Let's try this again. You gonna not open for me, door? Come on. These doors are being ridiculous, guys. But partly my fault. Okay, so I need to figure out, because I don't know. I don't know drill mode. How close can we get? Yeah, okay, that's close enough. Back away. Away. You don't see me no more. Come on. I'm not in your range anymore. There we go. How do I... Okay, drill. Is this not working? Oh, it's working. How do I do drill mode? Is it I? Is it shift I? Where it... No, it's not shit, but is it I? Oh. I don't know how to do this. O levels this out. Alright, this is no good. Look, I'm stuck already. Alright, we need... These are in a bad spot, is why. It's like missing the whole center. Crap. I can't even back out. Alright. Do I have my drill on these? Thank God. I got myself stuck here. Let me think about this. So we need... Whoa. No. Oh, I need to get this thing out of here. Oh. What did I do? Okay. Oh, that was cool. It got me out. Okay. Let's set this down a minute. So I need to move these guys up here somehow. And These guys moved in as well. This thing's too wide for just two of them. Can I connect from here? Okay, cool. There. Actually, oh, yeah, two more we can put on here. I'm sure I had some more somewhere else. Be wrong about that. That's okay. So let's go over here. So I need to put one here. Oh crap, the shield's on. I'm gonna put one here. I'm gonna put one. Oh no, this is stupid. Looks really stupid. One here. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. What is drill mode? What puts this in drill mode? Because I know there's a mode. I guess that's it right there, huh? I don't know. I'm not moving. I don't know why I'm not moving. Yeah, I feel something right here. Back it out of here, come on. Stuck. Yeah, I don't have, it's not wide enough for my drills. So, okay, the drills are not out wide enough, obviously. So my guns are hitting. Okay, let's back it away. I don't know if I can make this work right. Sit, what are you doing? I don't know what I'm doing here. Back up, set it down. There you go. Alright, give me you. And you. We gotta put you guys. Gotta go out here, right? Let's try that. Is that what I... Let's see if that makes this work. Oh, lordy. Okay. Drill it, baby. I just don't remember. What's happening? Oh. I know there's a drill mode that, like, once you get, it levels you to the whatever you are pointing at or something. I don't remember the button. Well, let's see if this gets us in there wide enough. Looks like it. Definitely looks better. Something's catching somewhere though. Now I'm scared. It's not moving forward or backward. I have a feeling the center and the bottom is not getting... Might not be wide enough on the bottom. Oh, there we go. Something weird going on there. Oh, man, if I get this thing stuck in there, I'm gonna be angry. I feel like I already got it stuck. Yeah, there's... Oh, lordy. Let's see if we can get it out of here. Well, guys, I'm calling that a fail. Getting back out of here. What I might do is try to just turn it, get my way out of here. I think that's gonna work either. Just a little, and just up, and back. There we go. Now I'm, sweet. Alright, so it looks like we need... Wow, I'm stuck now? Why am I stuck here? Oh, come on, Andy. You got it. There we go. Alright, so, what do I need? Why are you going forward? There we go. Got the brake turned off. It's almost like I need to put... I need to get those bottom ones out wider, I think, maybe? I don't understand. It seems like it should be giving us a big... area. I don't know what's holding... Maybe it's because I need to figure out how to get this drill mode going. Anyway, guys, I know it's been... Oops, a weird episode, but... I think I'm calling this a fail for now. I'm going to think about this. Oh, my God. I'm going to get stuck. Look at this. It's stuck. Oh boy, I'm horrible. Anyway, guys, we're calling it here. That's one reason. I'm trying to control it while I'm free mode camera. Oh man. Anyway, I do appreciate you guys joining me today. And I'd like to remind you to whack that like button. Come on, I'll run out of there. Comment and share. It's a tight fit. We gotta get our drills out, way out, I think, to do this. Plus, I don't even know what's gonna happen when I get over there and start shooting at the thing. I don't know if I can keep it shooting and then come out and keep its shields down while I come get my other ship or something. I don't even know. This could be interesting. Anyway, if I can dig a tunnel, ride my motorcycle back, come get the other ship and take out the wet. Yeah, we'll try that. We'll try something. Possible. Possible, possible. But anyway, yeah. Thank you guys. Comment, share, that helps out as well. Please like. It does let YouTube know that these are worth... Ooh. recommending, which is what I need, to grow. It's one of the best ways, probably the only way, to get this channel to grow. But also, subscribe, and also check that you're still subscribed, because YouTube's done some weird things lately, and I've seen subscriptions go away. I think they're like purging inactives or something, I don't even know. But either way, check, please, double check, make sure you're subscribed, also hit the notification bell. Should be notified of all the new videos I upload. So once again, guys, thank you. And I'll see you next time, maybe with a better idea.